welcome to Hamtramck Sound Studios for my rehearsal for our release party on November 2nd at the Otis Supply in Ferndale. Tasha Owens is going to be opening up the show with her EP. I have a vinyl 45 being released with two singles, Fortunate Man and Are You Listening? And then the full-length Soul and Courage. Today at rehearsal, we have Bobby Emmett on keys, who's going to be on the live show. We have Chuck Bartels and Max Bauhof. And Evan Mercer played keys on the record. Hope to see you at the show. And this is where we mix the record. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Secret that I only had like two licks.
I feel like that's everyone on stage. They like two or three licks.
Yeah. You gotta like.
I know I do.
Play them in retrograde. Do half of one of the licks. Right. And the second half of the other lick backwards.
What are your two licks?
You're talking.
That one. You know, like. That one. Okay. And I guess just one.
You referred to the
retrograde. Huh?
Retrograde, that's from asymmetrical music.
Yeah. Well,
I had a
No, it was Rick Lair, the bass player of Mount of Vishnu. He did like a method book and was like, here's the lick in retrograde.
Retrograde.
Backwards. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay.